COVID-19 future? An annoying childhood infection? In the coming months, several COVID-19 vaccines will become available to fight this pandemic. But will the disease disappear like the 1918 Spanish flu? Scientists predict that the outcome may be different. Having dozens of COVID-19 vaccines in the market may increase the number of people with immunity. This immunity can protect lots of lives, especially those who cannot receive any of these drugs. When that reality happens, immunity against COVID-19 is widespread that the disease may turn into just an annoying illness. According to the New York Times, scientists predict COVID-19 turning into something like the common cold. SARS-CoV-2 is likely to stay, but most people, if not all, have developed immunity against it. As the human body adds another armament to its library, the once deadly illness may resemble the irritating childhood infection. Jenny Levin, a postdoctoral fellow at Emory University, explained, "The timing of how long it takes to get to this sort of endemic state depends on how quickly the disease is spreading. Depends on how quickly the disease is spreading, and how quickly vaccination is rolled out. Endemic may sound the same to you as epidemic and pandemic, but the word endemic describes the normal circulation of infectious diseases at low levels. The common cold, for instance, rarely triggers serious illness in a person, let alone an entire population group. It may happen, though the reason may be associated with a weakened immune system. COVID-19 may reach that point when almost every human on Earth got vaccinated or developed neutralizing antibodies." In a study, Levine and colleagues examined six other human coronaviruses, including viruses of the cold, SARS, and MERS. They hypothesized that the COVID-19 virus mostly resembles the common cold coronaviruses. So, they analyzed data from a previous study and found that the first infection of the common cold coronaviruses happens between 3 to 5 years of age. This is why kids often have a runny nose. After they grow up, however, they would still get the cold. It would then re-expose the human body, practically boosting the immune system. This would explain why adults often fight off the common cold quicker and hardly experience severe symptoms. Despite their findings, it is unlikely we can eradicate COVID-19. If vaccines are rolled out in a year, we can make the disease endemic faster at best.
Yeah.